duty. How does that make me a
tryhard?
You're
a tryhard. Be quiet, like I said.
Oliver, there's people on this need at rank 434. I'm not a tryhard.
I whoop your ass.
On the division, I'd like to see you try.
Oh, who wants to play that trash game now?
The division?
She's like a year old.
This game is lit.
The game's ass.
It's cool. It's an amazing game.
I don't know nobody who plays that game.
You know me?
You're the only one. That's
you don't know nobody that plays this game, but you know me. You know Peter? Peter, right? Yeah. Peter plays this thing. He bought it for me.
Who's fucking Peter? I don't know who that is. I don't even talk to that fucking guy no more.
And what's his name? Me Redneck plays this.
I never saw him play that.
We were on this. Like, we literally played this co-op. And I was, like, over here, like, carrying the team.
Well, that was when you guys were all ass.
That's when we were all friends.
An ass in every game.
Oliver, you can't talk crap.
Whatever.
You know you'll get smacked in this game, too. I'll smack you in most games.
You really wouldn't, though.
I really would, though.
You really wouldn't.
I really would.
And if you would, that means you're tryharding.
What? So wait, so if you beat me, that means you're a tryhard too, then.
That doesn't mean anything. That just means
Shut the fuck up, dude. You make no logical senses.
Senses.
Shut up. I'm trying to get these phone recordings.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Look, Chrissy just got online. I bet you this guy fucking has his game. I just met a new person that has his game.
It's for you. You want a Batman cookie?
Oh, so instead of cookies, it's Batman cookies now?
Yep.
I'll take a cookie, as long as it's made from your hands.
Mom, Jake says he's going to eat lemon.
I'm fucking spitting it. Be quiet.
There's no food in the
what?
That's crazy talk.
What happened?
Guinea pigs in Mexico all the time.
Honey, calm down. No one's eaten Raymond. Now put Jake on the phone.
Oh my gosh, I'm so good.
Jake,
run.
Be nice to your sister.
I said she could have half.
I mean like a legit.
That's fucked up.
Big ass baby.
And it just got a phone call right now, and it was about a mom talking to her kid, and it said her brother said that they eat guinea pigs in Mexico all the time, and he's gonna eat Jake.
So you know that game was mad ass.
Dude, there's so many recordings I haven't found.
Ass. I know the game is ass.
How is it? This game is not ass. If anything, you're ass, Oliver.
It really is. It really is ass.
It's not ass.
Any game. Like I said, I'll spank you in any game.
Oliver, this is made by the same people you play, what's that one game? It plays exactly the same. You play in third person, and then when you aim, it goes like into like a little first person.
Listen, Tom Clancy's better than that game.
This is Tom Clancy's.
Listen, I don't care.
I'm not a tryhard. Because you're trying so hard right now to prove me wrong. Get shot in the head.
Give it up already.
Fuck you, bitch.
Fucking guy.
Fuck it, scrub.
You are a scrub.
You're a scrub.
I don't want to hear you complain.
How about, that's not even complaining.
I don't want to hear you shit. Quiet.
I'm not even taking a shit.
I don't want to hear your shit. Be quiet.
Oliver, this game is fucking amazing. You just can't say anything against
it. That game is ass.
It's not. It's truly not.
It really is.
It's not.
The trash right now. For playback
nearby. Oh, there's an echo.
You're a booty ass, right? I owe you.
Oh, shit.
I'm so tired.
Your ass, Oliver.
Listen, I wasn't even talking to you, so be quiet.
Your ass.
Your ass.
Your ass.
I'll spank you in any game, though.
What? In any game? Hop on right now.
Okay, hold up.
Echo beacon detected.
Shit. I gotta plan this out. I can't bomb my way out, because I will die. But I can surely place a bomb and hope that I will make it. Made it.
Shit. They used to call me the sniper man up in this game.
Nobody used to call you that.
Yes, they did.
Nobody used to call you that. I'm saying that now. You'll always be as big.
I need another legendary rifle.
You don't need another one. You already asked as it is.
What? How would you even know? You haven't even seen me play this game.
Your ass.
No, I'm not.
You really are.
I'm not though.
Who's
exactly like I said, your ass.
He's always ass.
Shut up, Graham. You shut the fuck up. You stay out of this.
No.
Oh, look, an Apple store.
I'm not sure we can talk to Velma.
You said an Apple store.
Alright, let's do this. You get at Tiffany, I'll get at Velma.
Why do you get Velma?
Because I'm straighter than you, and I set a better chance of it, that's why.
What if I like Velma?
I stand a better chance with you. There's a better likelihood she'll say yes to me.
They're sticky babies. I don't want that.
Man, am I glad you're on our side. Sticky.
It's the item in the game.
Banning rising again.
Yep.
I was gonna get banned from YouTube one of these days. They're gonna send me a message from YouTube being like, we can't have you playing with Oliver anymore. All of the things she mentions are like a little bit too weird for your channel.
Fuck you, I hate you.
What? I don't, not even saying anything you mean.
Your ass.
Your booty. Your booty cheeks.
Your ass.
Your booty cheeks.
Your shit on the floor.
You're dog shit on the floor.
You're cat shit.
Cat shit. You're rat shit. You're bird shit. But you're a white ass. You Donald Trump supporting motherfucker. Did you vote for Donald Trump?
I really didn't.
Do you like Donald Trump? Do you support the idea that he's bombarding other countries right now? You hear me?
Yes.
You have to see that.
I do.
Actually, I kind of support it as well. That's still fucked up how they gassed her. Oh, it looks like Hitler's back. I'm so getting banned after this. Gas the juice. People are gonna be so mad at me.
Why?
Medata doesn't give two fucks about his viewers.
I give a shit about my 26 subscribers.
Fuck your 26 subscribers.
My 26 subscribers are the best subscribers.
You rarely get any likes.
They're just there.
Yes. I don't know what you said, but yes.
911, what's your emergency? Nah, just kidding. It's me, Jen. I can't answer right now, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Peace.
Hi, it's me again. There's something I wanted you to hear. Listen, it's birds, Jen. After 9 years behind bars, I can't tell you how refreshing that is.
It's not a sticky baby in this room.
I've got to go now. I got some last-minute Christmas shopping to do. But don't worry, you'll see a lot more of me soon. Remember how I used to say even prison couldn't keep us apart? Oh, and I ran into your boyfriend. He says hi.
He did look up Mr. Mediated again and just like...
The fact that I didn't pay attention to what you said because that phone call was way too interesting.
Yeah, good thing you don't understand.
It's something only girls understand, like their monthly time of the year.
Shut up.
That's the one advantage we have as men. We don't have to bleed. Like, we don't have a leakage to handle.
You gonna take that on?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Echo? I want to... where's the echo? Safe place just a few blocks from here.
We've got food and blankets. Just follow me. Active echo beacon detected.
I think I already used this one before.
This is how you do it. Shit, I didn't do it.
Yeah, I did.
You did. You fuck it up.
What'd I do?
You were too busy talking. I wasn't able to concentrate, so I died.
Oh, you fucking ass then. Why'd you
die? I died by you.
Like, good people know how to multitask. You fucking ass.
You don't even know how to play this game.
I know. And then you don't know how to play this point.
This game is ass.
This game is amazing.
No, it's not. Even the Binding of Isaac is better than that game.
The Binding of Isaac is not better than this game.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It is.
It's not.
You haven't played the Binding of Isaac.
Yeah, just like you haven't played this game. What's your point?
I played the beta. It's ass.
You only played the beta.
And
that's like saying I played the beta for Black Ops 3, which I did.
I love you.
I never did it because I didn't have a console.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, dumbass.
I forgot you weren't on Xbox One by then. Well, you're still fucking ass. I've been playing BO3 since before you had an Xbox One. Shut up!
And I'm still better than you on Black Ops 3.
No, you're not!
No, you're not! Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Shh.
I really am, though.
You're not better.
No, I'm the best one.
Grim is the best one here.
You're drunk as fuck.
I am, though.
Grim is the best one.
No, he's not. I am.
Oliver, you're just trash. Shut up. Just shut.
You are trash.
You are trash.
I clearly get you out of the dumpster right now.
Oliver, you are the definition of trash. Like, somebody pull up a dictionary or something. You deserve this, man. Three shots to the back.
It comes to you on the wall, like, honestly.
Why am I not taking cover like a fucking idiot?
Cause you're ass.
Shut up!
Players know how to take cover.
Hold up. Hold up. I need to concentrate. Poke your head out, bitch.
He's calling people bitches, even though they're clearly not bitches. You need to show some respect. I got a pinky.
I was just concerned.
I got a pinky.
Yeah, I knew you'd run.
I got a pinky and a double deal.
What? Put your hands up in the air. Shut up, Oliver.
I've been talking to you. My everything is about you. Damn.
You're trash.
I'll spank you in any game.
No, you won't.
I really will, though. Shut up.
Name one game you could smack me at. It's called the what? It's called the what?
We got some dash little kids in the car right now.
I don't know about you, but last time I remember, you're trash.
You are trash. Be quiet.
You are trash too.
You at least.
No, you're not.
I really am though.
You're really not.
I really am.
No, you're not.
Like I said, I'll spank you in any game.
Oliver, get on a game right now.
I'm on a game right now. What's happening?
What's good? What's good? What game is it?
The Binding of Isaac.
I can't even get on that. Oliver, hop on GTA. First kill wins.
Okay, hold up. I hop on GTA. It's just boring.
No, okay. Alright, you wanna pull rules like no hydras or something?
I won't forget this. No hydras.
Guns only?
Yes.
Fuck, I'm not good on the ground, but I'm good in hydras and things.
Ass, look at you, see? Your ass.
I'll smack you in the tank, scrub.
You just admitted your ass.
I don't
ass
have
jet.
A tank no more.
You did.
Grimlock, shut the fuck up.
He says he's only good in jets. I'm not even on the ground.
Hold up. I can't leave my game at
the minute. See, Oliver knows I'm better jets.
Oliver is ass at jets. Oliver.
I'm really not, no, though.
You really are, though. That game clip I recorded of really you trying to kill us was fucking ass.
Listen, I was eating what I was trying to
eat. Shut the fuck up! You tried so hard!
Hey, me did it. I can teach her how to be good.
I'd like to see you try.
You know I can.
I don't know, man. There's some things you could fix, but you know what they say. You can't show an old dog new tricks.
Nigga, she's 16 years old.
Do you even know? Oh my lord.
Respect your elders.
I'm 16 too. What you mean?
I'm older than you.
No, you're not.
Shut up. I really
she
am.
She sounds
though.
Older than you.
What's your point? She's a girl.
We're both the same age, but like by like some.
Like, when's your birthday?
October. Why?
No. October what?
Listen, you gotta know everything, okay?
October what?
Why?
Just tell me what.
Why?
Just tell me what day.
I'm being a fiend right now.
Oliver, please, just tell me when.
So you know you're not friends. You wouldn't know my age.
I know your age. I just don't know when you're born. You never told me.
I was born in,
Better not be like Kansas City, New Jersey.
No.
Wait, October what? Just tell me the date. That's all I want to know.
Why?
Because I'm from October too.
Why?
What do you mean why?
Like I said, why?
What? Am I supposed to have control from when I was born?
Yes. Tell me yours.
I'm from October 7th. Oh, some of my gear's outdated. Thanks, game.
They're altering you, your ass.
What? If you're from October, you have to be before October. Before the 7th.
I am.
What?
3rd.
You're older than me by 4 days!
Listen, be quiet.
You know what I just imagined, like?
Elder's an elder, no matter
what. I told you, yeah, respect your elders.
This is what Giselle would do. Because Giselle's older than me by like a year, I think. And she would like, if like I ever talked to her, like really good, I feel like she's the type of girl that would never let that go. Like, I'm still older than you.
I'm not who you should be aiming at. Cause I am. Don't get mad.
I'm gonna shoot this dog just like Peter used to do.
Is he a dog?
No. You didn't know you could pet dogs in this game?
No, I never played it. What are you playing? It's playing the, the ass division.
The ass division. Now show me your ass. Show
me your ass. The division's alright. The division's pretty cool. How am I gonna hate on it? So is, that one game we won.
I can't take
the ball. Mass damage.
The ass division. Now sell me your ass.
That reminds me, Oliver, show me your ass.
No.
Oliver, would you show me your ass? Please.
No.
Why?
What about me? I'm your boyfriend.
Well, I'm not showing you it.
You have to.
This doesn't mean anything.
It means one day we're supposed to smash, and then we're gonna see it eventually.
Far.
Yeah, that's one day. Probably in like a year.
Alright, then I'll wait a year.
Or 4 years.
Damn, Grim, she's already making plans in a year. Never mind,
4 years is too much. Probably gonna have like a PC by then.
He said, "Piece of shit masteries."
Masteries.
The PC is not no goddamn masteries.
Masteries.
PC is bad. Yes, it is.
PC is trash.
You're mad because you don't have.
You're ass at every game.
What does me being ass at every game have to do with PCs being trash?
Like I said, you're ass at every game.
What? It has nothing to do with this.
Listen, like I said.
You're ass at every.
You wanna hear another dog, Oliver? Shit, I got enemies. Get off my ass, assholes.
Holly.
Oh, God. Turn around. Let there be fireworks.
You always see some weird shit. Well, there's little mini Gerties.
You're still trash.
You're ass.
You're shut trash.
Up. Shut up, kid.
You're trash.
You are trash.
You are trash.
You are the definition of trash.
You're the definition of trash.
Don't take my words.
Look you up in a dictionary. You'll find Oliver's picture under trash.
You used that joke already.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, yeah, I did.
I'm not the type of person to like just talk trash. Oh, fireman!
You are hyped over fireman.
The hype is real. It's about to be lit.
You always say something is lit, but it really never is.
Do you know what firemen do?
Not in that game.
They run around with flamethrowers.
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it. Yeah, I've seen that. Yeah, in that case, measure up the biggest guy they
turn around! Yeah, got your backpack, bitch. Now, boom!
Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could.
You know how to do all that.
Got it. With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo.
Oh, shit.
If you got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back.
Oh, what the fuck?
You mean you eat the dog? It actually tastes all right, if it's lean.
I just shot one of the guys in the back and he blew up into like another dimension.
You're the first person willing to help him. Yeah, I don't know how long.
Fucking wreck scrubs. Oliver, stop talking trash. Because you know you're bad at games.
I'm better than you in games.
No, you're not. I still outrank you.
I really am, though. Your ass.
Your ass.
Your ass.
Your ass.
Your ass.
My voice cracked, but shut up.
Your ass.
Your ass.
Your ass.
I'm not even ass.
You are ass.
The only person I know
ass
around.
Is
ass is good.
Like I said, your ass.
The ass division. Now show me your ass.
Your ass.
I'm not though.
You really are though.
I'm not though.
I'm not though.
You really are.
I'm
your
not.
Ass.
I'm not.
Your ass.
I'm not.
You are. Your ass.
No, I'm not.
I really. You really are. Your ass.
No, I'm not.
You really are.
I'm not, though.
Kid, your ass.
Scrub your ass.
You are a scrub.
You can't.
All
no.
Taking my words. One says kid and then one says scrub. What's the next thing gonna be, Chachalaka?
Shut up, Chachalaka. What's that other word you say? Yeah, your kid, scrub, chachalaka. What's the other one?
I say well.
Mediator his ass.
Replay mission solo.
Yeah, probably do say no.
Difficulty hard. Just to prove I'm not ass.
You like it hard, right?
You like it hard.
I really don't,
yeah, she
though.
Does. It's not what he told me last time.
Damn.
Shut up, your ass.
What did I say this time?
What did I say this time?
Your ass, like I said. Nobody knows if you will get a baby and die.
What?
Listen, be quiet.
Cap Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Give me the Polaroid.
Oh, give me the Polaroid, hit us.
This is why you look like shit. It's like this.
Oh, that's a boss. Oh, I don't want to mess with that.
Oh
my god.
I don't want to mess with that.
Why are these guys rank 23? What the hell?
Because he is. He's a liar.
Oh! I'm down. I'm glitched.
All the Z,
I'm down and glitched. Oh, they blew up my thing. I'm dead. What?
It's not called a thing. It's called something. Puberty.
They destroyed my deployable medical equipment.
Good for you.
Alright, I'm gonna hop on GTA.
That was the one.
They gave me your ass at.
Oh, Alfred, you just can't talk trash.
I really can though, your ass.
I'm not.
You are.
I'm not.
When I say you are, your ass.
Prove it.
You're not about to play GTA over some dumb shit.
Exactly, you trash.
Really, no. You are trash.
You are trash.
Okay, watch. Watch when I'm done with this shit. I'm gonna fucking come over there and fucking beat you.
Fucking trash. You fucking booty cheeks.
I would need to defeat Mega Satan, but I need to go to the...
Your fucking boo-boo connection.
I have better connection than you.
No, you don't.
I really do, though.
No, you don't. What's your download speed at?
I'm not downloading anything, the fuck.
How do you not know your own download speed?
I really don't pay attention to that.
Do a speed check.
Why?
Just so we know who has better internet.
Hold up.
We know Grim downloads 5 megabytes a second. Half a megabyte for everything.
I'm trying to roast motherfucker.
I'm just saying, man. Like, you're half a megabyte.
I know how to trigger you.
Your half a megabyte situation is so weird. It took him 3 days to download GTA 5.
Took you 2 years to finally talk to Giselle. What's your point?
What do you mean? It didn't take me 2 years to talk to her. I used to talk to her all the time before we had that one situation break out.
Casual high and bye.
No. We actually used to have uphold conversations for your information.
What you talk about? Pokemon?
Nope. I actually don't remember anymore.
Is that Pokemon? Meteor looks like a fat version of Pikachu.
That'd be fucking amazing.
Yeah.
Imagine if I could have
so
more health.
So, settle on that, right?
Wait, what?
You get at Tiffany, I get at Velma.
Why Tiffany?
Because I'm not gonna get Tiffany.
Why not? She seems like more your type, you know? More...
Hell no.
More manlike,
well,
you know?
That's you, because you have a feminine voice. So.
Shut the fuck up, Oliver. I can hear you.
Shut the fuck up, Oliver.
Also, I'm pretty sure I stand a better chance with Velma, to be honest.
Then go get her, Tiger.
You have to get a, Tiffany, too.
What the
or
fuck?
Or doing it. Yeah, kinda. You have to suffer through it.
What if I, for a fact, like, right now, I don't like either of them?
Well, then too bad you gotta do it that way, even if you don't like them.
What the fuck?
I'm not gonna be this here forever.
Oliver, shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up, you bitch!
It's sound like a ghetto Elmo.
That's why you sound big now.
You sound like a ghetto Elmo.
Fucking come out, boy. What a fart baby.
You sound like you lost your job at Sesame Street. Fucking Miss Piggy dumped your ass.
Hi, bitch.
Hi, bitch.
I forgot who had an animation on their channel about like Kermit getting drunk. That's what you remind me of.
Is it her name, Kermit?
It
is Kermit the Frog.
It is Kermit the Frog.
Wait, what?
Your name is Kermit the Frog.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It really isn't.
I'm about to go to your profile right now. Kermit the Frog. What is that? What is that? What is that? What's that say right there?
That's nothing. Just be quiet.
Kermit the Frog. Well, now we know what you do on your spare time.
That doesn't mean anything.
Kermit the Frog.
Trying to talk to little kids. You fucking creepy rapist motherfucker.
Kermit the Frog, bitch.
Trying to rape little kids. He uses Xbox. I feel like Oliver's the type of person, or should I say Kermit, it's the type of person to send little kids messages, like voice messages saying like, come to this direction and you can see like all the gang.
Only you would know about that.
How would I know about that? I'm telling you, like, this is what you would do.
Because you're weird like that.
No, I'm not.
You really are.
Oh, there's somebody in here called Miss Vortex. Should I invite her to the party?
Go ahead, you're thirsty. So you're thirsty, but yeah, you don't want to get out to. You don't know what fucking Miss Vortex looks
He's
like.
He's pussy, that's why!
Oliver, shut the fuck up! You literally made me crash my favorite car. The fact that I don't sound like that.
Shut the fuck up!
You know, you sound like what was that one guy that tried to do the Ronald McDonald voices? Has nobody watched the Ronald McDonald videos? I'll be back.
Can you violate me saying that I sound like Ronald McDonald?
Rock of Flock.
Fucking rocks.
It's the musical doodle.
Why do you say it like that?
What's up with you doodles?
Because it's the musical doodle.
Walk like you don't shit, be quiet.
No. Show some respect, girl. I own you.
I'm not talking to you.
Fuck, he said he owns you.
He's a magic.
You would say that, Ronald McDonald.
Shut up.
Mediated to press because it's part of front membership.
Is walking forward right now.
Do the voice, Oliver.
Fuck you.
Ronald McDonald tastes Burger King or something like that. But you sound just like him, bro.
No, I don't. Be quiet.
Admit it, Oliver. You do.
He's trying to roast me.
What'd you say, Ronald McDonald?
Cool.
Fuck you.
So you, Oliver, you said fuck you?
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Now I feel like you're that person now.
I hate you. Be quiet.
That does sound a lot like it though.
No, I really don't though.
Yes, you do.
I really don't though.
On your normal voice, no. But with your other, when you're trying to like impersonate me, I guess. You do.
I really don't.
You really do.
I really don't.
Yes, you do.
You can even ask Grimlock. He'll say no.
Grimlock, do they not sound similar?
Am I gonna get the booty, Oliver?
You always want something, I swear.
What was that? I hear it.
I think she said no, Grim.
No, I didn't say anything.
So, yes or
no? Why?
Just answer it.
She said hold Y to eject out of vehicle.
Shut up. I think everything is a game, like, really.
It truly really is, though.
When he picks up a pencil.
Life's a game. Says,
hold X.
Hold X to draw a picture. When you fucking, it's just like tap A.
Fucking dickhead.
What? How did I just crash?
Cause your ass.
Shut the fuck up.
Shitty ass baby.
You know what? I think I'm gonna just sell Oliver 2.0.
We don't give two fucks. Be quiet.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring.
The fucked up part is that I let Grimlock choose a paint job for you.
This is why your ass hair became reasons like this.
What?
I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
What, bitch? You wanna test me?
Yeah.
Alright then, be quiet. I don't wanna hear it.
I wanna test you. What's 2 plus 2?
4.
Alright, what was that fucking meme? What's 9 plus 7?
It said 9 plus 7?
Mm-hmm.
The fuck is with these fucking questions?
I don't know. You said if I wanted to test you. So I'm testing you. You said it.
I'm about to answer this.
Oh, it's 9 plus 10.
19.
No, but the meme answer with of it.
21. It sounds so retarded saying it.
21? What's 9 plus 10?
21?
Fuck, I crashed. What's 9 plus 10?
21?
Shut up.
Don't you just hate when Instagram models like are half naked and they take a picture of them?
Well, tell me why I just saw somebody's gamer tag say raccoon something and I just thought magical raccoon. The fact that I don't like her though. I don't.
You don't like magic raccoon?
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Drop her.
I haven't even bothered messaging her.
Potato ass GTA 5.
Potato looking ass GTA graphics.
This is why GTA is ass now.
Why? Because it has potato graphics?
Yep.
You know it's like one of the best looking games on Xbox?
It really isn't though. It's really Battlefield.
Battlefield 1 is like looks just amazing.
It has the best graphics. Like that GTA graphics.
I don't know if I could agree with you on that.
Like I said, Battlefield 1 has better graphics than GTA.
Battlefield 1 looks just amazing. Like the war scene.
GTA looks really cartoonish.
What?
Yeah.
How does GTA look cartoonish?
Because it does. And because I said so.
If anything, Battlefield would look more cartoonish just for the fact that anybody who developed the game wasn't there during World War 1. It's just based off their fucking imagination.
I'm pretty sure they were.
Like I said, they're pretty fucking graphics. Old.
They're not little teens making this game.
Exactly.
The fuck my asshole. No, fuck you guys.
You're just mad because Bungie left.
You're mad because you know.
Halo.
I'm mad at the fact that Bungie even left at all.
Even Halo has better graphics than this potato ass game.
No, not even.
It really does.
So you're hitting on Halo now?
Halo does not have better graphics than GTA.
It really does.
It does. It doesn't.
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
It doesn't.
It does.
GTA is still way better looking than most games these days, except for Battlefield 1.
Because what if it means better than GTA?
Name one game that's better than GTA 5.
The Binding of Isaac, Gears of War 4.
I just crashed again!
Battlefield 4. Halo.
Halo's not better than GTA. I'm a big Halo fan, really, and not even. And no, it's not.
It really is.
It's not.
Even GTA 4 is better than GTA
5. GTA 4 is not better than GTA 5.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
GTA 4 is more realistic.
GTA 4 is ass compared to GTA 5.
It really isn't, though. GTA 5 is ass.
How are you gonna tell me when I was just playing GTA 4 like 2 days ago?
Listen, I don't want to hear it. I really don't.
Man, I don't want to hear you talking shit about GTA. What's your point?
Okay, so
GTA 5 is better than GTA 4. Can we at least get that out of the way?
It really isn't, though.
It really is, though.
It really isn't, though.
It really is, though. The aircraft is waiting for you. It really is. Grim, what's better, GTA 5 or GTA 4?
Which one is better, or which one do I like more?
Which one looks better?
Looks better, GTA 5.
Okay, which one handles better?
GTA 4, more realistic.
No, it does not.
GTA 5.
Yes, it is.
Okay, I understand the fact that GTA 5 isn't really... I understand the fact that, like, oh, you could own Hydras in GTA 5 and all that shit. Like, it makes it unrealistic.
No, not that. Not that. It's about logic itself, like physics.
What do you mean?
When you crash two fucking cars, one does not ramp up each other.
Exactly.
Try doing that shit in real life. You're gonna fucking die. You're not gonna go wee and then land that bullshit like nothing happened.
That would happen in GTA 4 too.
Not as often.
In both GTA Online, when you crash head on, in online, you don't go flying out the fucking front seat.
Because online is fucked in the ass.
How is it? What?
Like I said.
Well, you said online is fucked in the ass.
Because it is.
It's not, though.
It really is.
It's not.
GTA Online is ass.
GTA Online is badass.
It's ass.
It's not bad. It's not ass. I just died again.
Cause that's how you know your ass, and this game is ass too.
This game is not GTA 5. I like how you talk shit
this
about it.
This game is ass.
No, I like how you like. I like how you talk shit. Game today, but like a long ass time ago.
I own this game. My friend does. Game's ass. Like I said, done deal.
Oh, you can't talk shit after all the time you put into this game. You just can't talk shit about it.
Cause it's ass.
It's not.
The point of this game is earn money, do jobs, and kill people. Mostly kill people.
That's like saying in Call of Duty, all you do is kill people.
Call of Duty is actually fun.
Call of Duty is not fun. Battlefield is fun.
Yes, it is.
Grimlock said it himself. Grimlock said it himself. If you want something fun, play Battlefield. If you want to be a tryhard, play Call of Duty.
That's what you are. You are a tryhard.
I don't even play Call of Duty.
Yes, you do. You are just playing Call of Duty on zombies.
With Grim, yeah, zombies. But we just do it for fun.
Whatever.
Right, Grim? Me and Grim don't try hard. First and second of all, I barely even touch multiplayer.
That's nice.
Me too.
The next Call of Duty is going to be ass, just like Infinite Warfare.
Infinite Warfare isn't trash.
Infinite Warfare is the trashiest game I've ever set my eyes on.
Battlefield 1 is ass.
It's worse than Pac-Man! Infinite Warfare is worse than Pac-Man.
Can you explain how?
First of all, okay, you know what? That's actually a pretty bad comparison because Pac-Man is actually really good.
That's nothing.
Pac-Man is like amazing.
Thanks for a reason.
What's a pretty trashy game?
This piece of shit game.
Trash game. Star Wars Force Unleashed.
Okay, so yeah, no, Infinite Warfare. Infinite Warfare is worse than Star Wars Force Unleashed.
You haven't even played that.
I do. Remember, it was free with gold.
I haven't. It's fucking trashed.
Grandma has.
It was free with gold, Oliver. I played it.
Right, Grandma? Or do you?
Infinite Warfare? I don't own it, but I've played it a lot with my friend.
And I played the beta. Did.
Have you played it? Yeah, you played the beta, but you don't have it.
Dude, I've been at my cousin's house enough to know what Infinite Warfare is about.
But how are you gonna talk shit about it when you don't even own the game?
You know, most of my games, I play them through, like, somebody else.
Listen,
remember,
bitch, be quiet.
What the fuck? Remember Watch Dogs? Watch Dogs was badass because I played it on my cousin's console, a PS4. Watch Dogs was amazing.
It's ass.
Watch Dogs is amazing.
It's a bootleg version of GTA.
It's not, Oliver. It's not.
It really is.
It's a modern Assassin's Creed. What are you talking about?
It's ass.
It's not.
It really isn't, though.
It really is, though.
It really isn't.
You just can't talk shit about it.
Cause it's ass.
Watch Dogs is badass.
Watch Dogs is ass.
Watch Dogs is badass.
Ass.
What? No, it's badass.
It's ass.
It's badass.
Yeah, it's badass because it's bad in its ass.
It's bad in its ass.
It's ass, like I said.
It's not. It's truly not.
I don't need to repeat myself. It's ass.
You kind of would have to repeat yourself because I don't know about you, but like, Infinite Warfare is worse than Watch Dogs, for a fact.
Infinite Warfare is better than GTA.
It's not, though.
It really is, though.
It's not.
It really is.
It's, how are you gonna compare a shooter game versus a free mode game? Like a game, what are these called?
This
sandbox.
Game is ass.
A sandbox. This is a sandbox.
Really
isn't it? Yes, it is, though.
It's a killer sandbox.
It's a sandbox, though. Nonetheless, it's a fucking sandbox.
It's a killer sandbox. It's full of players that are tryhards, and this game makes it ass.
This game makes ass, apparently. Fucking Infinite Warfare makes people ass.
It really doesn't, though.
It really does, though.
The game makes it much better for them.
You just can't benefit from Infinite Warfare.
Your ass, and so is GTA.
Well, the one thing you can learn from
even
Infinite Warfare.
Even the Binding of Isaac better than this piece of shit.
I'm not even gonna say anything because I haven't even played The Binding of Isaac.
Exactly then, but be quiet.
I don't want to get somebody mad in the comment section. Hashtag mysterious.
That's not good at the second video. Yeah, alright then, be quiet.
Oh, I couldn't hear you. You kind of cut out.
Like I said, I'm gonna dislike your video.
Infinite Warfare's trash.
It really isn't, though. GTA is ass.
How are you getting... No, you just can't compare these two games.
Because they're ass.
BO3 is better than Infinite Warfare.
It really isn't.
BO2 is better than Infinite Warfare, for a fact.
It's not even for a fact. Infinite Warfare is better than all the Black Ops games combined.
Now that I think about it, Oliver, you're like the only person I know that buys the Call of Duty every year.
You did the same thing, yeah. So?
Well, me? I didn't buy a Call of Duty every year.
But you bought every Call of Duty, though.
No, I only have, what, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, and Black Ops 3? which are all 3 years apart, I believe. My cousin, like brought over his ghost one time, which I disliked.
He didn't have a ghost.
My cousin had a ghost, and he brought it over, and we played it on my Xbox. No, I did not. He brought it over.
Yes, you did. You had ghosts.
I didn't have ghosts.
You really did.
I didn't, though.
You did.
Oliver, I never bought ghosts. I can promise you that.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't. Stop lying. I swear I never bought ghosts. Dude, I swear I never bought ghosts.
Yes, you did.
I did not.
You did. You bought ghosts.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
And I rented a Advanced Warfare.
You played it.
Advanced Warfare was ass.
But you bought it.
I didn't buy it. I rented it.
Yes, you did. You rented it and then you said it was ass and you bought it.
I said it was ass and then I returned it.
Then you bought it.
Buy it.
Yes, you did.
Maybe you guys ever played Modern Warfare 2.
Call of Duty game. I never.
Yes, I have.
I played Modern Warfare 1.
It's
two,
better
and
than this
three.
GTA 5.
I haven't played 4.
Do you remember the mission No Russians? Or No Russians?
No, I can't remember anything from the Modern Warfare days.
When you're in the airport.
Oh!
It's my favorite mission.
The terrorist attack?
Yeah. Just walk in the airport and start gunning everybody down. I don't care who the fuck you are, that shit was lit. Just like not even needing to aim, just hit fire that shit. Just...
Even better than GTA.
He said, remember, no witnesses. That's where I get my shit from, where I just pop you guys in the cab. No witnesses.
Next time you say no witnesses, I'm gonna just scream out, it's a Russian! You know what's better than Infinite Warfare?
What, Infinite Warfare itself?
No, you know what's better than Infinite Warfare?
What?
Please tell me.
Minecraft.
Minecraft has potato graphics.
No shit!
Infinite Warfare has good graphics.
Infinite Warfare is trash. Get out of here.
GTA 5 is ass.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's trash.
It might be dead, but it's not trash.
It's trash.
It's not.
And plus, it's dead. Infinite Warfare isn't dead.
Infinite Warfare is new.
Infinite Warfare is pretty fucking dead, honestly.
It really isn't, though.
Look, I'm willing to bet GTA 5 still has more active players than Infinite Warfare does.
That's for a fact that you're lying.
Somebody likes to Google pictures, like how many people actually bought Infinite Warfare compared to GTA.
Like I said, it's ass. The trash.
But who sold more?
I don't know.
GTA 5, obviously.
It's lies.
And they remastered it. Technically, they remastered it for the Xbox One. So they doubled their sales. So GTA 5 is better than Infinite Warfare. So I'm sorry, Oliver, but like you just can't.
It really isn't, though.
It really is, though. Grim, let's ask Grim. Grim, what's better, GTA 5 or Infinite Warfare?
GTA 5.
Doesn't even have the game.
Even though I hate it.
You see? He hates both of the games, and he still prefers GTA 5.
He doesn't even have Infinite Warfare.
Dude, nobody got Infinite Warfare because that's how trash it is.
Truth hurts. It's okay, Oliver. You will one day find a man that likes infinite warfare.
GTA 5 is ass.
No, it is.
It's always infinite warfare.
Infinite warfare is not trash. I mean, GTA 5.
Fucking idiot.
That slipped out, alright?
Fucking retarded, like, somewhere.
Shut the fuck up, Oliver.
He said, Infinite Warfare is good, okay? Wait, I didn't mean to say that. I meant to say GTA 5.
Dude, Tom Clancy's The Division is better than Infinite Warfare.
It really isn't.
And I played the beta for both of them. Tom Clancy's The Division had more stuff.
It really doesn't, though.
It does, though.
It really doesn't.
Overwatch is better than Infinite Warfare. Halo Wars 2 is going to be better than Infinite Warfare. And it's probably going to be trash.
It really isn't, though. Halo Wars is ass.
Halo Wars is amazing.
You didn't say that last time.
Halo Wars is the best version of Halo
like
that
I said,
played
so far.
You
didn't say that last time.
What are you doing on GTA 5? I already closed that shit. I'm going to hop on Battlefield 1.
About fucking time, you fucking faggot.
Battlefield 1 is ass.
Battlefield 1 is amazing.
Your ass.
I know I have ass, thank you.
Psst. That piece of paper don't count. You know what, I don't like to talk shit about you, Oliver, before you talk about my game like that. I got it.
Wow, Grim. I am impressed.
You already know. Always get impressed with Grim.
10 out of 10. Would repeat again.
I could have kept it going, but I can't roast all of it like that.
GTA 5 is still ass.
Wait. Oliver, can I say what I was gonna say afterwards? Without offending you?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Damn it.
Infinite Warfare is so trash.
I was gonna follow it up with
GTA 5 is ass.
I like how you're playing GTA 5.
I'm not even playing it. I'm just like on my tablet right now.
Watch your porn?
Oh, damn.
I'm up online watching Netflix.
You said watch
Netflix and chill?
No, I'm good.
What, did we get a battle piece?
Yeah, I think we did. I bought one. I bought a Supreme Battle Pack.
You bought one?
Yeah. The little scraps you get.
Well, I have 150 scraps. Which one did you say you got? The superior one for 900?
I'm not saying anything. The fuck are you talking about?
I can hear you fucking doing the little rap voice in the back.
Late night. I like how this is. Late night playing Mr. Media.
Shut the fuck up!
Yes, I am, as a matter of fact. I am late night playing. People just simply can't understand the beauty of Battlefield 1. Some people will be jealous of it.
Exactly.
Some people will be jealous that games like Infinite Warfare will never be able to make it like it. The games like Infinite Warfare would never be able to make up to the legend that Battlefield 1 is.
So annoying.
But even Battlefield 4 sounds greater than Infinite Warfare.
Battlefield 4 is ass.
Oh, hell no. I gotta roast you again. Your fucking ass is fatter than Chuck E. Cheese pizza. And you know that's just flat. Charging me fucking $20 for that piece of shit.
He said it's flatter than Chuck E. Cheese pizza.